Pennsylvania native who died earlier this month is being remembered by his family in a very unique way. So in his obituary, his family says 76-year-old Wayne Alexa of Crafton passed away after a, quote, long bout with the Steelers. Now the obit goes on to say, quote, he was at home with his family when the Steelers went into overtime against the 0-8 Detroit Lions, and that was all he could take. Brian is enjoying this. Okay, so Mr. Alexa died the day of that game. His family also highlighted his lengthy athletic career, which included a tryout for the Pittsburgh Pirates in 1966. Alexa's touching and uniquely Pittsburgh tribute is putting a smile on a lot of faces this afternoon.